Episode 1048, The Gratitude Boost.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo.
Staring at a stop sign, watching people drive by.
Happy day and happy Thanksgiving. I hope you're not fumbling around trying to find which refrigerator did I put in the turkey? Did I even thaw it? Take a deep breath. It's going to be okay. Today is the Gratitude Boost. For those of you who are brand new to Create Your Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already haven't had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the K.I.S.S.S. newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. Well, holidays can be difficult for some and joyful for others. Today, let's give you the gratitude boost to awaken appreciation. Whether you're struggling to make ends meet, maybe living in a rocky marriage, or you're celebrating a brand new job promotion or paying off a credit card bill, it feels so good. There is something to be grateful for. Today, being Thanksgiving, it's really a time to step back and see the big and, more importantly, the smallest of tiniest blessings. Where you are in your life, you're not doing it alone. I want to be a voice of hope for you today, reminding you that no one determines your value or your worth. If you're running out to Black Friday sales, the amount you spend will not add up to how much you'll be loved. So this Thanksgiving, do it differently. Give yourself the gratitude boost. Think of it as your booster, just like you get for your vaccinations. Now, whether you like vaccinations or not, or agree with them, that's not the point here in this episode. But it's a good, you know, visual reminder of saying, okay, yeah, like you go and get your tetanus shot. And then so many years later, you get a booster. That's what we need sometimes in our life. We need that booster to ramp it up a little bit, to remind ourselves that, you know, maybe a little while back, I was a little more grateful and I've been kind of rugged and ragged this past few months or weeks. Whatever it is for you, we all need that gratitude boost. So look for the little things. You see, the gratitude boost is your rainbow in the moment. You're going to get frustrated. I mean, come on, you're going to get flustered. You're going to be in the kitchen. Maybe it's even happened. And you call out to your spouse and you say, honey, can you get me the carving knife? I need the carving knife so I can get the turkey ready. And so you hear the fumbling and the jumbling in the background, digging through, pulling out drawers, going, I can't find it. And you're like, well, it's right there. It should be right in front of you. Okay, sounds all too familiar, I'm sure. And he walks in and there's the knife, but it's the wrong one. It took him way too long. If you would have just taken like 2 seconds, you would have had the right one in your hand. I know that's what goes through your mind. But you look at him too and you see that he's got this quirk about him that you fell in love with. That's your rainbow in the moment. So look for those rainbows in the moments. The gratitude boost, what we all need. If you find yourself in an argument, I'm sure we will if you're with the in-laws, or maybe the outlaws, or whatever you call them, with family and close friends, there's heated discussions that come about. Look for something so small to shift your frustration, your desire to be right, to be grateful, to fill your heart with gratitude. Philippians 1:3 says this, every time I think of you, I give thanks to my God. By giving your heart permission to look for small blessings, you know, because the magnificent, grandioso blessings will be there, but not so plentiful, you'll have your gratitude boost. You'll enjoy the holidays with a heart filled with appreciation and not worrying about everything being so perfect. And here's a little gratitude boost for you personally from me. Every time I think of you, I give thanks to God. It's because of you I am here. I'm so excited what God has in store for you and me and for Create Your Now. I pray for peace, love, and joy to fill your days, to brighten your year, and to calm your fears. From my family to yours, happy Thanksgiving. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots love. We'll talk to you real soon. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.